There are not parentheses, therefore minus. Here, negative exponent, therefore 1. Here, eliminate minus, okay. Exponent fraction, therefore root. Here, therefore five equal numbers that multiply is 32. 5 equal numbers multiply. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, multiplied by 2 is 8, multiplied by 2 is 16, multiplied by 2 is 32. Okay, equal. Therefore, this is 2. Exponent 2 multiply 3 times, like this, 3 times. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, multiplied by 2 is 8. Okay, finish.